Moral Smoky Jail. Then the King and Pitou aren't there. So where are they?
Each member of the extermination team has begun their battles in their respective location.
Gon. Grandpa! That's the King!
Take me. Your goal in creating this chaos was to separate me from my royal guards.
The technique was not intended to hurt the King in any way. Was it out of respect for the King, or something else?
Let's go!
As much as Killua wanted to ask the question, he suppressed the urge. If he could only ask, then everything would be out in the open. Was unable to utter a single word. Chitu and Bloster appeared before Ikalgo.
Huh?
Well, I just got back here myself, but, it seems to me to be an enemy attack.
You going down?
Yes. I have orders from Sir Hagia, you see.
No!
Hey, be careful. I think I'm gonna go take a look around, too.
Meanwhile, in the throne room of the Central Tower...
You chose to confine me.
Noel told me that those things have a hypnotic effect.
The correct choice for any good warrior. All of these in a ratio of 2 to 3 to 5.
He does this by diffusing his butterfly wing scales into the air.
My name is Showerpoof, and I serve as one of the King's royal guards. If you believe that I'm trying to trick you into inhaling the scales... But I won't remember when I'm reborn. I'll just be a moment.
I'm ready for whatever demon or beast emerges.
Shoots reckless attacks without fear for his own life, while barely dodging multiple attacks that would otherwise have been lethal. But...
No matter what, I can't let him get any closer to the King.
This unusual turn of events only served to greatly torment Knuckle.
I'd only be giving him proof that there's another enemy he needs to worry about.
Covered in blood, Shoot was taking the brunt of Youpi's ferocious attacks. Knuckle couldn't hold back the tears streaming down his face.
Only 10 seconds have passed? There's no way! This must be some kind of joke. You're kidding, right?
Brought Knuckle's rampage to a halt. However, Meleoron wasn't trying to help Knuckle.
Oopsie!
He barely scratched me. Shoot is risking his life out there.
Youpi didn't notice himself scratching against anything.
Calm down, you fool! You're gonna ruin everything! He'll notice APR for a second, but that's nothing we need to worry about.
God's accomplice, deactivate.
There's no way I didn't notice it before. It just suddenly appeared out of nowhere. What is this number? Is it a countdown? A bomb? I just need to get rid of the source.
An obvious difference in talent.
One meat skewer. Coming right up! He hit himself to propel backwards.
The feeling that he could win the battle at any time emboldened Youpi. It was in not realizing that Shoot was aware of this and was fine with it.
I can still fight.
Yet slowly but surely, he was reaching his limit.
Hey! Youpi!
Knuckle! Works for me. That'll distract Youpi.
Knuckle decided to show himself at last.
Hey! Youpi! I'm giving him proof that there's another enemy he needs to worry about.
As he headed deep beneath the palace to continue his search for Pong.
Satellite dragonflies!
But early on in this mission, he made a resolution.
Any friend of theirs is a friend of mine! Because I decided that I would.
After arriving underground and confirming it was empty, each person had a different 8-digit number, identifying who had used the elevator. When a code was entered incorrectly, an alarm would sound and the doors would lock. Both the violator and the code's original owner would be killed because they bring in classified objects, including people.
What's wrong with Flutter? Has he been living in a morgue?
And there's something else too, but it's faint. Blow followed Flutter when he went underground. So when Flutter said Hagia, but while I was doing that, was Blow watching me?
That means the reason he went down first could only be...
Damn it! This is my chance! I can prove to Bezif how valuable I am.
If he died in this attack, then all of my plans will have been for nothing!
Hey there.
Grandpa.
If you'll both excuse me, my job here is done.
Make the call?
Near the destroyed central staircase, Knuckle finally revealed himself to the enemy.
Bring it on!
I get it now. So this thing is yours, huh? I guess my attacks don't affect it at all.
You really think I'd tell you? You son of a bitch! In that case, I'll walk at a pace that's not too fast, not too slow.
Can't pass out. Not now. If I do, any injury will surely not be in vain. I can...
I can't tell Shoot to give his all because he already is. No matter how much I want to, please don't die!
Don't panic. Look around carefully. Depending on who I run into, that might not work at all. Okay, activate! There. That's Moral Smoky Jail. Gon and Killua! Where are Gon and Killua? Which way did they go? He's trouble. Out of all the squadron leaders, he's the biggest skeptic. I'm running out of breath. Do I run? Do I wait for him to leave? Damn it, I'm about to blow! I'm at my limit! God's accomplice, deactivate!
For a second there, I thought I sensed something.
Welfin's ability reflected his guarded, disbelieving personality.
Surrender! I'm gonna count to three. You better show yourself.
Three!
And fire!
Nothing. Did I imagine it?
By the time Welfin noticed a presence, Meleoron was already long gone. Once activated, Missile Man will pursue its target until it hits its mark. He only thought of Missile Man as a tool to give him leverage in negotiations.
No. Wait. You can't fool my nose. The fact that they're using that kind of deodorant proves that they know about my nose. What's more, it's gotta be someone I know. 'Cause they can kill me whenever they want? So, what should I do now?
What should I be doing right now?
While Welfin was deep in thought and beginning to question his own objectives, Gon and Killua had finally found their target.
Away from her. So come and fight me!
Pitou knelt with palms upturned, showing that no harm was intended.
Wait a while. Get up! We're going outside!
I know nothing beyond the mission I was given.
His mission was probably to use Dragon Dive and Dragon Head. She must be the third party. The one none of us even knew existed. Why would the king do something so bizarre? So that's why Pitou isn't taking her apart. All aura must be focused on the healing ability when it's being used. What do I do? What should I say?
Because I have to save this person no matter the cause!
What do you mean? By save, huh? Anything? What do you mean by save? Tell me.
Pitou didn't know what to say in this situation, but what came out was...
The king became who he is today. If she ceases to exist, and then I'll do anything you ask of me. So please just wait.
You're telling me that you really want to save this girl's life? Say that.
How dare you! Why should I wait? Why should I do anything you say?
In Grandpa's Dragon Dive. So, hold off. Wait until it's done.
There's no way we can guarantee Pitou will follow through on that promise! What the hell's the matter with you? Because there's no way in hell!
I'll break my right arm as well. Then I'll break my legs. If you truly think that I won't keep my promise after I heal her, please, I'm begging you. Please let me save her.
No fear. It's not fair, damn it! I want you to tell me!
With this. Show me.
No! You kill Pitou.
Because it's not your fight.
We're here to get Kite back. Get it together, damn it!
Okay. I've calmed down now. For how long? How long should we wait?
Just 1 hour. And I can heal her most critical injuries. I can. I promise you.
I'll wait right here for 1 hour.
Why?
you can stay calm.
Gon's cry led Meliorun directly to the two boys.
I'm going to have to refuse.
I want to test my new ability. And you're right here. Oh man, that hurts. There's no need to look at me like that.
You want him? Then I suggest that you go out and look for him.
I scaled the roof to see if I could get in from above.
So I'm just a little warm-up before you reach your real target, is that about right?
Huh?
Let me have your ear for a moment.
Well, there'll be lots of time for you to be shocked when we're through.
You know, if I were you, I would keep a keen eye on my back.
Never take your eyes off!
Looking wouldn't have helped you all that much anyway.
Would you have preferred I spared him?
And I have reason to believe he's removed Illumi's needle.
I should take your stories with a grain of salt, Dad.
Okay. You and I should be safe here. What's the update?
Knuckle is gonna keep running around avoiding Youpi to try and buy us more time! I could go a full minute if I don't have to move.
Approximately 3 minutes before Killua raised his finger, he thought his best asset was his ability to make a quick getaway. And this was the day he graduated from grade school. He was never caught. Knuckle revealed his presence to save Shoot and focused his energy on keeping his enemy distracted.
Damn! Shoot's in trouble!
But the reverse was not true for Youpi. Youpi could only assume that the king was still in the throne room. This meant that his main priority was to keep enemies from getting anywhere close to the throne room. They did not warrant his concern.
Pitou! Where are you?
Shoot!
Shoot was still alive. It was abundantly clear that Youpi had seen Shoot when he passed by.
We're worth the effort to try and kill off.
This was an unprecedented insult to them both.
Nothing more than gnats to him? I'm gonna make you go bankrupt in about 10 minutes!
The boss used smoky jail on the throne room.
Say something! Can't you hear me?
I'll take Shoot, and we'll both watch from a safe distance.
By the time Knuckle realized that he had made an error, he had already made another one.
We knew death was a possibility going in.
He realized that he had made yet another error.
How can I ignore the fact that my friend was insulted? And why? Just shake Shoot's hand and say, "We did it?" This is so unreal.
I'm gonna need you to wait here a little bit longer. That when I do, I swear I'll lay one in from you too!
Don't go. Just keep your mouth shut and buy more time.
That son of a bitch! The way he looked at me! Punch that bastard for me!
Sorry, Master. But the thing is...
A brand new error. The significance of something important.
My attacks don't have any effect on this smoke.
Is that Youpi? No way. Did Shoot and Knuckle get killed? How in the hell can he stay inside his cocoon for so long? But these royal guards... Did we miscalculate? No second guessing. I'm here to carry out my mission.
Just as I would expect from a strong warrior. I'm impressed.
Have the King, Pitou, and Poof all vanished?
You have a great interest.
Shut up! Damn! I should have killed the gnat downstairs. What the hell is going on? It's pissing me off! Hey.
What is it with you guys?
It was drastic enough to make Knuckle instantly turn to flee.
Just hang on!
Did you get him?
But I can't let you die before that happens! Let's go!
Being under extreme mental stress for the first time in his life, Youpi became aware. The destruction that was unleashed was accompanied by intense pleasure. Knuckle instantly understood what had happened to Youpi.
No doubt about it. But it's an even higher return. We'll reduce the time that's required for him to go bankrupt.
But in the moment after the blast, Youpi proved his worth. in a way that would better benefit the king, functioned calmly even after discovering his explosive emotions, which meant that for Knuckle, the risks were incredibly high. Everyone's motives were beginning to merge.